Thank you so much for joining me. This is Game Edge. We are back in the forest. Right, it's episode 83 of the season, 16th season. Holy crap, and we're still going at this. This map is three bases, and wow, they're all turning out pretty nice. We're going to fix that little hole and stuff. There's a bunch of things I want to do, but one of our community members here at the channel came up with a great idea. Red Leg Gamer came up with a, why don't we have, this is, you know, and the funny thing is, it's one of those things we never think about. I never thought of it. And what a great idea, a sacrificial altar. All right, so how do we do that? Find a great position? Yeah, we need to find that right away. Thinking right about here, because it's got to be close to something. Whoa, them birds are nuts. So thanks a lot, Red Light Getting Run. Awesome. I love when you guys are inputting stuff like this. This is great ideas. This looks like the flattest part right here. We should get an altar right here. Yeah, that looks very nice. Okay, let's get an altar going, and then what I'm going to do is I'll build it as I go. Most important part, I guess we could do some flooring on it. I just wonder if we can build on top of the flooring too. Only way to find out is this, you know, for us to actually do it. So let's get going on this. I think it's custom flooring now. You just put it on the ground like that? Yeah, you can. Can we just put it like that, or it looks stupid? I think it's gonna look stupid. It's an altar. Now let's just do it the other way. Let's just do it as way of thinking my head, and after that, worst case scenario, we can always rebuild another one. Build a few of them for sure. No, it's really cool. I like the idea. Phenomenal idea. Oh, I have to make sure I have room. Room to build. That might be a little too big. That again, too big. Let's see if that's straightened out a bit and tuck that in a bit so it goes out straight. There we go. Okay, so that's one part of it, and after we can actually do more in here. So tough to tell whether it's there or not. It's ghosts or not, these blueprints, ghosts, whatever you want to call them. I call them ghosts because that's what they are, the ghost of the actual object. So, but the object itself, it's very tough to tell how you're hitting them and how you're going with them. So you have to make sure you get it right, but it's very tough. You might overlap a little bit, you don't know, but it seems to be okay. It seems to be working out pretty good so far, so let's just be happy and shut up. And we'll place one here. I hope that we're not going to be bothered. I heard something panting. That one's too far. That may be too short. Yeah, I need two more here. That looks like it's good. Yep. All right, so I'll do the altar himself. Oh, there's a little crease. All right. Little crease. There's no real wrong way of doing this. It's only more rocks to put, more stuff to do. And also, in between that, we're also going to have to put in to make it look authentic. Make it look nice. All right, we're going to put four of these around here, and I hope to God, I'm going to have to put it in a shade where I can actually see it and turn it around. Make sure I get the skulls where I want them. Just a little more an angle. Yeah, right there. I want the sticks hidden as much as possible. There's one. And I have to rotate, get in shade again, just rotate it till where you want. Because if you get right in front of the other ghost, you'll be lost what you're doing. See, now it's tilted too much. I can tell. All right, let's back it up a bit. Right to your face, right face, right here. I think that's good. Where's the darkness? For once, I need the actual night. If the night was here, it'd be a lot easier. Just a little more. Come on. Beautiful. And another one here. What a great idea. Honestly, Red Light Gamer, good job. Good job on that. That seemed too far out, this one? No, just the way the angle came out, okay. Jesus. It's good. And I'm Mr. Specific, so sorry if it takes a little bit. I actually have to think about what I'm doing. And it's important to do it right. Especially when it comes with rocks and stuff, it becomes a real pain to get rid of. So all the work you put into it, I don't want to lose it. Looking down at the sticks. That one looks like it's perfect. Wow. Awesome. We have lost skulls. Build these really quick. There we go. Skulls and sticks. We have those. We have tons of those. Beautiful. 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 All right. Woo, the altar starts. Very easy. We have so many rocks around here. I mean, so many rocks. And plus, I have all these here too, so... Let's get them all on empty right now. Why not? Let's empty out as many of these log slides as we can. We'll bring them really close. Then we don't have to run around every 2 seconds and get as much. There is rocks everywhere here, too. So if we run out, we have tons. Might as well empty out the log slides we have. There we go. Oh, man, this is going to be so cool. So many things I want to build. I have a couple other things I want to build around this area, too. That have come to my mind that I want to add to this base. And you guys are really awesome. The amount of comments I've gotten, how much you guys love this base and how much you're enjoying it and how much, you know, some things helped you out and some things, and you guys are helping me out by bringing up great comments too, you see? Community. We work together. That's what I love about this. There we go. Again, we can actually just go and grab the sleds over there. But again, it's, I don't know if it's fast or not. What does this matter? Let's just back up the sleds. Here, like so, for now. They're not going to be properly placed. I'm sorry. I know some of you, like, kind of enjoy when everything's all prim and proper. I get it. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Make sure we're full. We're coming back with 2 sleds. Full house, baby. Full house. Let's get this altar done. And then we're going to build a frame around it, too. So there's a lot of work to be left. You'll see. It will look nice. And it'll give us something, too. So sacrificial altar is maybe where we can chop out the bodies. So we'll have to put some baskets here for bones. We've got a lot of work to do. Hello? I think those log slides are interfering. Slightly with our build here. What the hell? There we go. Awesome. Oh, it's gonna look sweet actually. Look at it. Oh, you know what we should put in the middle? Something where the blood can pull into. We put a... Should we do that? I don't know. Then again, it's going to look like the water thing again. No, no. That's fine. Oh, wow. Got our first customers. Hold on. It's not ready yet. See what I'm building? This will be for your brothers and sisters. Your uncles, your cousins. Not very nice. You guys don't like what I'm doing here? Is that what you're saying? Is that what's going on here? You guys can't fight one-on-one, can you? You guys drive me nuts. What? You still alive? Should have been. Just make sure he's near the new area we're going to be processing, you guys. These are guys too now, because at this point we're left alone, man. Yeah, we're left alone. We're not well in the head, brother. Not well. Are you alive? Are you alive now? Can you hear me now? Don't do that. Is there more coming, or he just ran for his life? Oh, it looks like, looks like he actually tried to run and come back, or come and help his buddies. Didn't work out too well. Oh, they're just moving around still. That's freaky. That is freaky. We're hungry as hell, too. Might as well get ourselves some grub. Do I have anything on me? Oh, I have a couple lizards. Fresh, too. Fresh lizards. I don't remember killing them. See. There we go. Perfect. Let's just wash off the blood. We don't want any of that on us. And take some aloe. Make sure we don't get any infection. Perfect. And the water. Did it rain? It did rain. Beautiful. And what do we have? 100% still in our water. Perfect. Seriously? Did you not see what I just did to him? I didn't call for any dates. There we go. Yes. Oh man, we got a lot of customers. We gotta build this a little faster. Here, birdies. You guys can peck away at that for a bit. Yeah, I know. I got blood over me. And now it's infection. All right, cool. I just hope they leave us a little bit alone because I get this done as fast as I can. But I can't have the blood on us. Infection rates, then it'll drop our stats. Blue Thunder is excited about his new realm. His buddies are creating himself that. Blue Thunder's my rock, by the way. Sweet. Alright, let's take this rack back here too. This log sled, let's get her over here. It's good enough. And we'll bring these ones over here. There we go. Cool. Let's finish up our work here. They're all moving around, so the new ragdoll is kind of freaky because I'm not used to that at all. Usually you place them down, they stay pretty stable. Now they ragdoll around, and it's like a corpse orgy going on in there. Kind of sick to look at, actually. Oh. You're in a way, sir. Thank you. Turned out really nice, actually. Our altar. Alright, cool. Let's just get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh yeah, I have these here too. It's supposed to be from our roof up there, which is a rock roof. If you haven't seen it, go back and check out the episodes. This base has a lot working on right now. You always find things you work on, and you work on other things, and you keep on going. It's very long. I've already done one side. I will get the other rest done. I won't give up on it. I've just been trying to make sure it's not just that and stagnation. Or else it'd be pretty boring, wouldn't it? Me just pick up rocks all day long, like I'm doing now. But it's a lot faster. Because we collect them. When you collect them, it makes it a lot easier. I don't know if we're missing any, but we're missing two there, I think. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I have one extra. Wow. Okay. Oh, we got clients again. Can I drop these on here now? Oh my god. Are you kidding me? Okay, some are going to fall through to hell. We have no choice. Maybe that's just not completed there. Let's double check that these are all done. Oh, we hide them. We're hiding some bodies. How you doing? Did you try and hit me? Did you try and touch me? Did you? Did you really try to touch me? Did you? Oh, did you? Son of a bitch. Look, your buddy is already on the altar. We'll fix it. He's levitating. It's already become satanic altar. Yeah, that's right. Run for your life. I would too. You know exactly what's going to be happening here. That's one thing I'm going to worry about, I guess, but... There we go. Oh well, one fell through. There we go. I still see one down here. There's no hiding. There you go. Whoops. Excuse me one second. There's a broken part there. How you doing? For you, because you're so annoying, and you hit me, and you ran away. It's a slow beatdown. Absolute revenge, buddy. Absolute revenge now. Whoops. Gonna knock all your teeth out. Then I'm gonna put you in an altar. And then we're gonna cut you up in little pieces. Sound like a good day? Sounds like a great day. So you could all be friends, but instead you wandered a long way. Okay, don't help out your buddy. I'm exhausted here. Man, seriously, just don't get back up. Just stay down and pretend you're dead. While everybody watches. Are you guys all watching me do this to your buddy? Seriously? Do you like your meat tenderized? Is that it? Okay, now we're going to have to take it seriously. Yeah, no bucket. Let's get this back up and running. Okay. Who's next? Oh my god, they're calling for everybody, aren't they? There's a family reunion over here. He looks surprised that I'm coming after him or something. She's running. He just got killed by this rock trap. There we go. Thank you. Thank you very much. Ooh, you just tried to scare me, didn't you? It worked kind of. I wasn't expecting you to fall out of that tree. Make less noise when you do things, so I don't have the time to block. Here we go. There's a good boy. Oh man, this is so satanically gross. It's unbelievable. Let's go and wash ourselves off. There we go. Beautiful. I'm liking this. The only thing I'm wondering is how we're going to take them apart, but I guess this is fine. We'll just do... Well, actually, we're going to burn them anyways. What am I saying? We're going to burn you guys. Oh, yeah. Oh, God. I didn't mean to do it like that. That looked awfully weird. Oh, this looks cool. What do you guys think? Our altar. Lay! That looks really cool. We're going to build, I think, a shrine to this altar. That'd be the main goal. We're also going to build some baskets and stuff on the side of it, so maybe we could work on those. I'm having so much fun. I don't even know what time it is. This game is one thing I have a hard time is track the time, too. Most games I play always have a hard time. Once I get involved, it's like impossible. Where should I put the baskets? Can I put them on top? I can, but that's going to take away from the look. We could put them... I don't want to take away from the look. We could put the baskets a little further away, but I'm also not finished with the altar and stuff. Maybe for temporarily, we'll put the other basket for bones over here. Thought I saw more cannibals coming. I did not... Just until I finish up, I'll do the altar and stuff, and we'll have to get that going. get the awning and everything else done. I'll have to figure that out, but we'll get done. We'll get done. There we go. 1, 2, 3. We have to make sure we're protected. Armor is so important. Don't ever, ever think that you have enough. It runs out really quick. How much cloth do I have? 185. Sap is 545. Okay, I have enough blueberry seeds and stuff. We have to go planting too. I forgot to go and check that out upstairs. I get so busy with all the stuff we're doing. There we go. Armor's up and looking nice. Okay, let's just bake these and see what's going to go on. And we'll finish up the rest afterwards. I'll have to work on design for the surrounding, I guess, the awning of this. We'll have to cover this baby up a bit and have it open in a way. I'm going to have to find a way. I'll find a way. There we go. Look at that. Huh? What do you guys think? I think it looks friggin' awesome. It does get easily destroyed, so we might have to be very careful what we use. Oh, wow. This is so disgustingly cool. Look at this stuff. Oh, my God. I can't believe it. Very cool. Thank you so much again, Red Light Gamer. Absolutely awesome. Great thought process. I like the way you're thinking. We can actually put the skulls back in here, too. There we go. What I did is build a catapult, and you can do that. Oh, that was a big spike. A big spike like that usually and generally means there's some action going to be happening. And you see? I'm not mistaken. They're going to try and make sure I don't get the bones. Well, I'm sorry. I'm taking them all. We're taking all the bones. Can't have them. They're mine. All right, let's grab what we can here. Hey, how you doing? I haven't used this axe in a while. Do you want some? No? All right, let's put back whatever we can. Oh, this looks nice. A knight? It really looks nice. What's this? That's this rock. We don't need that. It's okay. Any more stuff on here? No. Just a bunch of flies. Very cool. I'm really, really enjoying this. Thank you so much, guys. And I mean, we're going to continue building. There's a lot of things to do. I also have to build some more of that inside the house. I also want to check out the garden. Finish up a rail up there. There's a lot of work to be done. A lot. Not a little bit. A lot. So don't think it's over with. We're far from it. And I also want to build something for this altar. So, but it's very cool. Very cool idea. Again, thank you for the community, guys. You were awesome when you guys come up with great ideas. I always appreciate it. This is just very cool. I'm liking this a lot. Thank you so much, guys, for being here again. This is the Entry Game Edge. I'll catch you guys on the flip side. Shh. You're doing fine.